Cook coming out of the middle with that big set on the backside, and it is so difficult to stop when that comes out of the back row at such a high apex.
Irvin will put it in play, hopefully for Stanford. Will float serve, nice up. But dispatched, crushed, put down harshly.
Wow.
You name it, James Shaw, the setter. That's got to feel good for the setter, huh?
No question about that hit. That thing went absolutely straight down. Shaw was ready for it, and he made Loyola pay. Shaw.